getting her used to jumping in on the ramp so that way she'll self-load when I just put my arm up. I can get her to load with me going inside, but I'm not a fan of doing that. So this way I can get her to go in by herself and she'll and it'll be okay. So anytime she steps up on that ramp is cool. Eventually we're gonna get her to go into the door. I'm gonna block her ramp route and just get her to go into the door. I'm trying to get her to do it from both sides. This side's not so good. She'll do it. There. Good. Good. Is I want to get her to go up and in. So I got to block her out with her going forward. There. Good. We'll take that. That was good. That was a very good try. Come here. Yes. So see, she's figuring it out. If I block her out, she's got to go in the trailer, which is exactly what I want her to do. When I put my arm up, go in. So we're getting there. I've been working on this for about a half hour. Just getting her to go on the ramp. Hey, don't come over on me. You saw that, right, Rich? She jumped right in. Even though I made her, she came right back out. That's okay. She did exactly what I wanted her to do. She jumped in there. Just so you saw that, because that was success. I'm trying to do it one more time.